what if the earth just opens up and trees go down and then entire roads go?
I'm Flora Lichter from Every Little Thing, the podcast that answers your burning question.
Stupid ads. Figured out I could mute them. All right. Hello. Oh, I don't even know where my camera's aimed. Hello. Love you for watching. Appreciate it. Whether it's before or after. If you like it, hit that follow button. Help me out. I'm going to continue on my painting today, as long as I don't have more technical difficulties, which I've been having. So hopefully I will notice if it goes into a loop again. It's very annoying. I had it in a loop for half an hour yesterday before I realized. Although I should switch. I wonder if I could, it'll let me switch out the one with the stream elements recorded, because it, recorded the entire time. If nothing else, I could just put that one on YouTube. And I have my tablet going, and hopefully I'll notice. If it keeps continually cycling, then I'll hopefully know. Maybe. A friend of mine tried to chat with me, and that didn't even show up yesterday. So, apparently he noticed it discontinuing, and I didn't. Because it didn't show up till I shut down and reboot. So that was fun. So, let's see. We got one guy done in the background. We got a big blob here for my final lich. We've got my skull for wearing my hat, for when I'm doing skull faces, because there's no skull faces on this one. In fact, there's just blurs. In fact, this one right here that has a, is my camera can't hit, okay? Yeah. Okay, see, and you can even see my, it's new positioning, you can even see my, tablet, or my palette, and hopefully my phone, it doesn't keep sliding over, because that would be bad. I don't know, I'll have to keep an eye on it. It doesn't like to stay in position this way. Maybe I could, I don't know what I could do, but it requires me to take it apart again, sort of. I tried a rubber washer, like for hoses. It's not working. Maybe I just need something sticky. Rubber cement or a piece of foam that has sticky on it. I don't know, maybe I'll put some sticky double-sided tape on it or something to slow it down. Try taping it, it's not working. I'm a little late today, sorry. I was finishing up my husband's belated birthday present. I was supposed to do Sunday when I canceled Sunday. So he got his black bottom pie, which he gets every year. If you know what black bottom pie is, it's basically a rum and chocolate pie. The bottom is chocolate, that's what the black bottom is. And then the upper layer is rum. So I'll be posting that recipe on Facebook later, like I do every year, with, you know, modifications, because we do a double recipe, because he really likes black butter pie. So his family used to make it every year for him, so now I have to do it. Although I did find ways to make it faster, so I'm gonna have to put that in the recipe, which is nice. It's all wet if I decide I need a different kind of light. Yes, it is. My other palette's getting a little crowded, a little icky. So, yeah. And I did not take painkillers today. Aleve, where is the Aleve? On the other side of the room, of course. Let me go get that. Take my Sudafed. Of course, I die without Sudafed. I get weird sinuses, extra ones apparently. And it's not pleasant when I don't have Sudafed. I used to be able to just do it once a week, and now I have to then, you know, I have to take one 12-hour day right now to survive the world. Doctors are mad at me about because I have high blood pressure and I keep blaming that. I think you're just blaming that because people make meth with it, which I hate meth because of that, because it has more important uses for me. And apparently, as my husband would say, I've got a hole in my mouth. Being a brat today. Sorry if you're watching this. Just fast forward or whatever. I'm sure most people do anyway. Brace. Where is my brace? It's still under here somewhere. We're gonna leave this for a while. I don't know how well I can paint with it, but I did modify it. It looks like, well, it did look more like frosting. Now it's kind of yellow frosting, but old frosting something. This is the one they gave me when it first happened. Usually I use a bowing brace, but it's been really bad the past week. So we're gonna see if I can paint with it, which I'm not sure I can. Get my chair foot out of the way. Alright, so we're working on this dude. Let's see what my paint looks like today. So the next time I'll be painting will probably be next Wednesday after today. And then if things work out, I'll be able to do this again on Saturdays. Unless you cause me last minute, I need you to work. This is all dried up and can be removed so I can reuse this tab as my mini palette. I swear I just need a flat plastic area for some of my mini mixing. Hi, Kodo. What's up? You want to paint too? I don't think you do. Hi, Chewy. My house is way too soundproof to try to yell across the house. Oh, but he's not on anymore. What the hell? Go back, Bryce! Why don't you go back, Bryce? Bryce can let you out? Yes, you can! Well, you know, you do when you're done, because they're being a brat. They rang the bell earlier. Just as I was starting. Alright, what brush was I using? I was using this brush. Let's move my paint water closer. I'm gonna do another add. Oh, it's still some. Okay. So, originally when I got this brace, I couldn't touch my fingers together. It's very frustrating. And I have to count money every day at work. It makes it really tough. Alright. Dude. Am I wearing the right glasses? I am wearing the right glasses. I have driving glasses and they turn everything yellow. New yellow over here. Yeah, it's a little too yellow. Just trying to tone the yellow down, or the purple, because you don't usually have bright colors in the background. Unless you're doing psychedelic. Now, like some realism in my picture, so I want maybe a little bit black. Walking, hopefully not. Hey, works. Hopefully my camera's not drifting. Let's see how well I can paint with this. Oh, like shit. I can't even hold the paint left right. Well, let's see if that can help with the, love this, called Ever Steady Eddie, the painter's headrest. I didn't realize that, you know, maybe this was actually made to hold that in place. I was always thinking it was just to hold this bottom part, which it might have been. But it works pretty well for over here. So, that's what we're doing. Alright, dude. May not be dark enough. So, for those of you who were watching yesterday, you missed 5 hours worth because, you know, we're thinking, my husband never has problems, or rarely. So, we're thinking it's the mine's on Wi-Fi. My computer is. We had to buy a Wi-Fi card. So today, while I'm streaming, he's going to be drilling some holes in the floor. We're going to hardwire my, thing, and I've got a 100-foot cord, and I got another cord of it. It's not quite long enough. Hopefully, the one will do. It's on your desk, or it's on the...
On my desk, because I'm going to have to take the head of the cake.
That big, fat, gold one?
What?
Yeah, it is. Well, then you have to ream it, because that's the biggest one we have. And I don't know where the bigger ones, the core boring ones are. I looked. I can draw in his arm. It's foreshortened. I really suck at foreshortening. If I'm still doing this around 6:30 and my husband wants black bottom pie, I'll be right back. Oh, jeez. Oh, maybe that's his jacket. Hard to tell. Well, we're doing artistic license, I guess. It's not going to be exact. And don't expect me to smile much. I always frown when I'm concentrating. People seem to think I'm pissed. Just concentrating. That's all. Back so soon, huh? Sorry, I was being paranoid about my camera. I kept moving yesterday. My brush gets too dry. Thank you.
I'm Keegan Hamilton, and I'm the host of a new series that's out now, Painkiller, America's Fentanyl Crisis, from Vice News and Spotify. We follow the fentanyl supply chain from China to
Mexico. Don't care, dude.
This is the Marines.
Don't need ads. Oh, look at that. Ads over. Might be a little too late, but we'll darken it later. Gray enough though. A little too pretty looking. No, my cameras are picking up the lights. Little drops of water get stuck in my brush, yeah. They get annoying if I get up to here. Gonna be kind of tough. But maybe I should draw a sword in first. I think it's a sword. Well, it's a sword now. Oh, how do I need to spray my helmet? Okay, that doesn't help my hand any. arm in there.
Welcome to the next level.
This phone paired with 5G Ultra Wideband, wow.
The new Samsung Galaxy S21 is here, and it's on Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, the fastest 5G in the world.
Available in
many cities.
It's not just a great network.
It's ridiculously fast.
Stream your favorite shows in Ultra HD.
I'm so excited about this.
Yeah, you know, we really... If I could afford it, I would just pay for non-ads. That's all there is to it. Back to the music. Right now I'm just working on the shapes. So I'll add highlights in a bit. And more shading, and I don't know, it's just easier for me to concentrate on shapes. This is based off of this whole thing, all these things. The whole world based off of his D&D world. His god named Necrotis. Nope, that's not dark enough. I Which, because I've been writing stories about it, I've helped him build his world, build some things out, add some history that wasn't there before. Okay, leave. You can kick in any time now. The camera moved way away. What the hell? Aren't supposed to move. Oh, okay. I need to do something about this. There it goes. Let's cover up the pallet for a minute. Where did I use the lid? Ugh. Okay. So I'm getting a lovely picture of the back of my monitor. I'm sure you're thrilled. We'll fix it, won't we? Silly dog. Quarter cord, where did I put you? You really need a bath, dog. I don't know what you're rolling in, but you seem to be doing it every damn day, and it smells awful, dog. I know you think it smells wonderful. That won't work. All right. This is a nuisance. Whoops. You don't mind me. I'm just throwing shit around. Is. At least it's not shut down like it was yesterday so far. So, how much just crap do I need? I have lots. I got two rolls of this stuff. Clearance, you know, me, clearance. You're around me and you want to find something cheap, I'm the one that I go shopping with. I always find stuff I or other people need. Okay, well, we're going to do a hitch. Now, where do I want the camera? Allow you to see me. This monitor so I can see over there. I'm over here painting.
Let's be real. It's the perfect time to
well,
go back
maybe.
In time with the stories of hip hop's craziest parties, nastiest beefs, flyest
does that show
and
up?
Best verses.
Like that's an all-time
wow.
Underrated.
Well, it look like it shows
unbelievable
up.
Beat.
And maybe
okay.
I'm a sick man, but that is the part of the game that I love. It's like chef's kiss.
So now I'm moving that camera around.
The Mogul Mixtapes. Catch new episodes every Wednesday. Tap now to listen for free on Spotify.
This is hip hop to me.
Oh, look, you can get to see my climate. Aim that way. Okay. So hopefully, that'll hold it. We'll see. I don't really have it tied, you know, like really secure. It's just a half granny knot, so. Yes, I know my knots. my dad taught me. Alright, where'd I toss the brush? That's not it. Not it either. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now I gotta mix my colors again. Maybe I should do it the right way and like mix it in the palette. And, you know, I have my hair up because I don't want hair in it. Yet, I'm still shedding. What the hell? Okay, so let's make a little bit more of this stuff. Might need it that much, but yeah. More black and looks like it's unknown. I know it's really hard to see the subtleties of the color changes on here through this camera, but they're there. Make some rubble. This is all dead. So let's do some clearing up my palette here. It's over here, so I'm gonna have to do it out of camera range. Dog hair, just what I need. Yeah, if I knew how to make a paintbrush, yeah, maybe I'd use the dog hair for brushes and see how well that works. I'm sure you're totally excited about theming thing. You know, I'm excited to do it, really. Not any problem, I can see it through the little camera, huh? Yeah. Tired of pulling out chunky paint, so I technically, these papers, if you treat them right, they're supposed to be reusable. As you can tell, I'm not very good at treating them right. Oh, good. Just get paint on my pants. So unhelpful. And all over my hands. Yeah, that was smart. Really. What's up? Let's see it right here. That's all over. Yeah. Oh, probably from cooking today. Probably have black bottom pile over my shirt. Black bottom pie takes a while to do, too. At least I figured out a shortcut, so it only took, you know, the actual pot cooking only took, you know, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, so 2 hours. Okay. Now that we have some space, I can mix colors properly. That purple looks really bright on my tablet. Let's see, got some black. What other colors am I gonna need? Some more white in the bottom. My belt can't throw it on my canvas, that would be helpful. I'm gonna purple out. Maybe some of this purple. now. Just throw it on the ground, see how you are. More of this. Oh, is it that same color it's over there? Oh, probably. It's a big mess in here. Hi! Hi, Doobie! Dubby, is it Dubby? I don't even know what. Well. Yeah, well, I'm cleaning stuff at the moment, but. Originally, I was gonna do a game earlier. Doobie, okay. Oh, it's going well. Better than I expected. I had to redo this little guy here because he looked really awful. He looked combination of black. His head looked a little combination of blackface and ski mask. So now he looks like a skull face now. It's more the setup that's giving me issues than the painting. My camera moved all the way over there. See if I can remake some of these colors I had small quantities of. I finally had a tight, because I got a swing arm. I had a swing arm lamp that was dead. And I was trying to figure out a way to mount on my canvas. So I'd have the camera not be in the way. And I'm like, well, why pay $15 for a swing arm camera mount when I have a swing arm lamp that's broken and I'll just convert it. And it worked. And because I'm always looking at the screen, I actually get to see what I'm painting from. I notice chat more. I've been having disconnect issues though, and then it goes into a loop and I never know what happens. We think, because Bryce never, GamrLich never has a problem. So we're thinking, I'm thinking it's my wireless card in my computer disconnecting me, or the Wi-Fi router, which is kind of old, which I should call up Xfinity and have them replace it. So he's supposed to be, when he's done eating, he's going to hardwire my computer. Let's drill some holes in the floor. Yesterday I got disconnected after 2 hours and 20 minutes and didn't know for a half hour. Even somebody chatting with me didn't see. Yeah, well, I haven't been hardwired since we moved to this house. Because, well, we're in two separate rooms. We decided we needed our own space for stuff. Kind of a both of this thing, though. But yeah, we're going to be fixing it today, probably in the middle of my stream, which is not that big of a deal. And I didn't do an earlier stream with a game because I was doing his birthday present, Black Bottom Pie, which I didn't do on Sunday. I did do it yesterday when I was done because I was fighting with the stream all day. Well, my daughter and her significant other are going to be moving in eventually. So I'm going to be moving to the master closet, which is almost as big as this room anyway. Which is where I was originally going to go, but there's no power outlets in there. So when that happens, we're going to be installing outlets. Yeah, it's huge. That's where I was supposed to be originally. Yeah, this house is built really weird. That might be too much yellow in that. Yes, yes, she's the one that's going to be moving in, yes. She's gonna get this room, which when she was living here for a little while, we had to rescue her from a bad situation. We had to go in Ohio and pick her up, and she stayed here in this room for a while. The closet in here is huge too. You could put a king size bed, not much, and still use this room for something else. And there's no hallways in this house. Yeah. It'll help her stress and help her be able to. And besides, the houses out here are cheaper. We got 4.3 acres, technically close to 2,000 square feet if you count the basement. And it was $150,000, so it'd be cheaper for them to eventually buy a house. And actually have property, which is really hard to do in Utah. There, I got some colors going. I can figure out where I threw. Oh, there's my paintbrush. And my easels are really cool, and I got them for free. I was in college and they were going to throw these away. And I worked my butt off when I was working in college. They said, oh, you can do your homework. And I'm like, well, I'm getting paid for this. So I would like clean the area I was in and stuff. Well, and I'd also help the computer guy. And when he was going to throw these away, I'm like, he's like, that's missing pieces. I'm like, yeah, well, there was two of them. And we figured I could combine one to make two. Well, apparently, once I combined one to make two, this one just needed a piece of wood to hold it, replace the missing pipe. So I've got two really nice easels for just being out, just working my butt off. And willing to, you know, work my butt off. I'd help them work on computers and stuff. Yeah, I looked them up. They're, at the time, they were around $300 a piece. There's no way I could have afforded that at any time, hardly. They're just not mobile. You don't want to move these very often. They're heavy. But they don't wiggle as much either. Let's see, where... That's the... Oh, that needs to be a lighter color. Oh, spray. I want my spray. Cleaned up my palette. Need to re-wet it. Why is my lighting weird? I just need to re-aim something. And then the eagle, you see? Wait, I can show you that. Whoops. On my picture, as I beat stuff up. It's this. I don't know if you can see it all on there. That's my painting. I need to touch it up a little bit. That took me 200 hours plus to do. I only know the estimation. Need to make sure it's sitting on both of the pipes. Did I get paint on me? Of course I did. And I can't see out of my glasses. Oh, it should be lighter, so let's do this one. doing backgrounds tends to be a little tough on me. I like super contrast. I'm trying to do something with a little less contrast, but still not working. There we go. All right. Oh, that's a little too chunky on there.
We'll be right back.
day.
Mr. Drill.
Right around your feet somewhere. You may find it.
And where do you want your whole drill? Yes, sexual connotation intended.
dip. Probably underneath the desk.
Where I can't get to because of all the stuff?
I can make it so you can get to it.
I mean, as close as I can get to that room would be ideal.
Well, that's what I figured. Let me close on my palette and put up do be right back things. And mute the mic so, you know, don't have loud drilling.
Tried looking for a paddle drill bit and I couldn't find any. That was you. And I was right, this bit is not quite big enough to fit that.
Let's see, there's my be right back.
I can tell people they're going to be gone for a little while.
Huh?
Not going to say anything to your people watching?
Well, they can hear. It doesn't show up until I hit fade and stuff. I have the right one? Yeah, okay, so I'll be back in a bit. We're hardwiring my computer and it's gonna be noisy. So we'll show you the picture, what it's sort of gonna look like, and well, I'm still gonna be on. It's only gonna take a few minutes. And
it pays to fill your prescriptions at CVS. In fact, you can earn up to $50 in extra bucks each year just for filling prescriptions. That's healthier, made easier. Visit CVS today. Terms and conditions apply. Not available in all states. See cvs.com/rxrewards or the pharmacy for details.
Thank you.
All right, I'm back. So, we're been hardwiring my computer in, finally, after 6 years? 6 years. Well, 5 years, maybe. So, not hardwired yet, but it will be. He's still got other things he has to do. But he can, I made it so he can do, he's got the hole drilled in the side. He's working on the other side.
You should never meet your heroes, but Kelly Rowland disagrees. On the Mogul mixtapes, she told us about meeting her idol, Whitney Houston. And according to Kelly, it was everything.
We see her.
And the string threaded down so we can grab it.
All of this was happening.
Pull it up easy.
It was just the moment.
All right.
The Mogul mixtapes. Taking you back,
back to what I was doing.
Tap now to listen for free on Spotify.
Would say 6 years, but technically I haven't been in this room for 6 years because I've had two kids in here since then for when I first moved here, so. You should be able to still get under there, right?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm skinny enough.
I just wanted to make sure you had enough space. One of these lights is missing. Is it not coming through?
It is not.
Does that need to be bigger? Or do you need the extension cord again? Do you need the extension cord again? Okay, because I stole it, so. Now I get, you know, light in my blow dryer.
You don't need light on your stupid blow dryer.
Weirdo.
How does that make me a weirdo? I'm not the one trying to throw the light on a blow dryer.
You're just interpreting everything weird. Silly.
I assume you don't want me to plug it in right away.
Let's see, why not? Shouldn't piss anything off. It'll run both.
Shouldn't. As everything gets shut down.
Hey, like I said, shouldn't, not wouldn't.
Well, I agree, it shouldn't. I don't know if I can just figure out how to get this fucking tape on so I can put it up again.
No, where's the end? Wherever you left it.
Up your ass. Field goals.
I don't even know if the mic picked that up.
Probably not.
You need a knife?
No, because it's been a long time. I might end up cutting the cables.
Well, that would be bad.
That would be very bad. There's already a nick on the other end, and I hope it didn't cause any kind of damage.
Well, I thought one of these was damaged already, so I'm hoping neither one of them were, so...
Well, this one is.
No, like, didn't work?
I don't know if it's damaged enough not to work, but...
Oh, it's here! Put it there myself! Well, maybe you should have folded it.
I don't want to unravel on its own.
What if you do it small enough?
I don't want to do it bad either. Where the hell did I just put that scissors? Where am I?
During cold and flu season, it's important to get safe, quick, and convenient health care. Breathe easy, knowing Ascension St. Thomas Urgent Care is here for you and your family.
Well, I can shut it out for a second.
Just walk in.
If I think about it quick enough, I can mute it. Because they bug me. I hate ads.
Well, that's how you're getting the music for free.
Yeah, well... they can tolerate my muting it every time, too. It's not dark enough.
Oh, I have my fish.
Chewy.
This one's cool.
Oh.
He understands English. He knows what I'm telling him to get out of my face.
Yeah, well, one of them was severely beating up my soundboard, and usually that's Chewy.
That one was Chewy. The Chewy was behind Cody. Toto was the one in my face. No, Chewy. Yeah. No, get.
Hey guys.
Oh,
hi. Can stop bugging Bryce? Just because he's on the floor does not mean it's playtime.
It's a toast. Always gets on the floor to play with us. Okay.
That's okay, I can wait till if this crashes again or I'm done. Or I plug it in just in case. And maybe it's not the plugging in, moving my computer sometimes it's a little weird and it shuts down.
Talk to me or somebody on your screen.
You?
I could tell. That conversation was like 20 minutes ago.
Well, I've been thinking about it for 20 minutes and painting, okay?
No, okay.
Dick.
No, Dick.
Oh. That's a hell of a threat.
Just meant right now. You're up there, I'm down here. Just wouldn't work out. Hey, put that down. That is not a toy.
The hell is this
shit? Set it down. Joey, put it down. It's not a toy. Joey, drop it.
What's she have?
Come on, your socks, Joey!
Damn it! How's she finding my socks?
First, it doesn't really look like I'm using. But it is.
Is it gray?
Yes. Jenny!
I have those charcoal colored ones too.
She drops it and then she keeps trying to pick it up again. Jenny!
She run off with it?
No. She keeps trying to pick it up again.
I don't know what it is with her and socks.
Specifically, your dark sock.
Right, right.
She's grabbed one of my socks like once or twice. It's like white doesn't taste good or something.
I guess.
What? Come here. Come here. That's better. That's better. That's a toy. You can play with that. You can play with that. That's not a sock. Socks are bad.
Especially when she tears them apart.
I don't know if I can do this part.
Do what?
Plug in your candle.
Now that I'm moving the computer and a light. Well, if I shut down, folks, it's because my computer got mad. Need a light?
It won't shut down yet. Just gonna plug it in this side.
You move the computer might, though.
The other side's not plugged in yet, so.
I have a light I could aim at down there if you need it.
How do I find a network? Is that it? That should be.
Is that a knock shit over? Oh, does that help?
Not really.
I'm guessing that doesn't help any better, aiming it differently. Oh, because there's a big metal piece in the way, blocking most of the light. I see.
No, it's mostly at the angle. Can't even get my head behind the desk very well because of the blue thing.
Blue thing?
You have a pool thingy on your...
Oh, pool noodle. Okay.
Pool noodle, yeah.
It's my foot rest.
Did I ask what it is? I said it's a pool thing, the blue thing. And you asked me confused questions. I don't have no fucking blue thing under my fucking desk. Are you fucking crazy?
Well, you are. Did you get it in?
Yeah, I got it. Can't you feel it?
Thank you. Usually it chimes on me. Oh, let's see what it says about... Oh, yeah, it shows it in it. Well, it shows it connected. Shows them both connected, actually.
Well, it's not like I disconnected the light on it.
No, it's not like I'm going to either. If it works.
Why the fuck do you have caltrops on your fucking floor?
What caltrops?
Big red triangle things.
Well, they were on the table, so the dogs must have knocked them over.
Well, I stepped on them, they hurt.
Yes, they do.
Some people say you can't change the world. At South College, we believe you can. With in-demand programs like medical assisting, we help prepare you for a career in a field where you can make a difference in your life and in the lives of others. At South College,
yeah, good for whatever college.
Change you, so maybe. Thank you. That's probably a good thing, so he's not out in the ice storm. And the fun thing about the ice storm is I get to drive in it in the morning.
phone paired with 5G Ultra Wideband. Wow.
The new Samsung Galaxy S21 is on Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, available in parts of many cities.
It's ridiculously fast.
Buy Samsung Galaxy S21 plus 5G. Get one on us. Only on Verizon.
Man, let's see if I can get those. Bony hands in. Maybe I should do something similar to that other one. Maybe just a hair more yellow. Perfect, but it'll do.
No, I'm just gonna make this a round ball mace. Because no matter what angle you look at it, it's gonna look round. That'll make it easier. No spikes.
This phone paired with 5G Ultra Wideband, wow.
The new Samsung Galaxy S21 is here, and it's on Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, the fastest 5G in the world. Available in parts of many cities.
It's not just a great network.
It's ridiculously fast.
Stream your favorite shows in Ultra HD.
I'm so excited about this. Streaming is crystal clear.
Select unlimited plans, get the Disney bundle included, and Discovery Plus on us.
Yes.
Buy Samsung Galaxy S21 plus 5G. Get one on us. Only on Verizon.
We'll be right back.
If I can't give that a little bit of look of a chainmail coif, whatever the neck piece is called. Yeah, it's painted last because it's gonna have the nicest part. And we got my computer hardwired in today, so hopefully it won't crash again. Which also means when you guys get here, there's going to be an internet connection in here for you. We'll have to do another one for the master closet. Yeah, I know, I have it just in time for you to get it, right? And it could be a jinx. But I've almost gone 3 hours without it crashing so far. And Bryce did the hardwire while I was streaming. Well, we had to take a break for it, but... And didn't crash it then, so... I had to put the shadow form in because I didn't want to end up doing all that detail and covering it all up. And it's actually going to go a bit higher, but I just need the basic area.
Galaxy S21 is on Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, available in parts of many cities.
It's ridiculously.
Okay.
+5G, get one on us, only on Verizon.
There's some cool places here to camp too. We can even loan you the frisbee golf to play there too. Help me find lakes here too, because I haven't found any really good ones around here. So I know I found one place I can go fishing not far from my work though. And then there's the dam in Lebanon, so oh fun. Well good, I want to explore with you. Guys want to do something else, I can always wander off for a while. Oh, cool. I have a tiller now, too, so I need somebody to till for me.
I can't do it anymore. In fact, I need to find out if I can get one of those giant bales of hay to cover up an area. And you guys can help me figure out how to keep the deer and the raccoon out of it. And the voles. They ate all my sweet potatoes and potatoes when I tried to do it. I have a couple of tents you guys can have once you're up here, too. They're summer tents, but, you know. We bought them in Utah, and they were horrible for Utah. It looks more like fur than chainmail. Maybe I can get some little bit of work on the other guy before I start. Oh, that one needs just a little bit of love there. Not that much love. Whoa.
Welcome to the next level.
This phone paired with 5G Ultra Wideband, wow.
The new Samsung Galaxy S21 is here, and it's on Verizon 5G Ultra Wideband, the fastest 5G in the world. Available in parts of many cities.
It's not just a great network.
It's ridiculously fast.
Stream your favorite shows in Ultra HD.
I'm so excited about this. Streaming is crystal clear.
Select unlimited plans, get the Disney bundle included, and Discovery Plus on us.
Yes.
Buy Samsung Galaxy S21 plus 5G. Get one on us. Only on Verizon.
Crunch and knock things off. I should take off that little rubber end. It'll hold a little bit better. Well, I've been streaming for a while now. It's 8 o'clock. I have work in the morning. Kinda early. And I get to deal with ice in the morning too, so that'll be unfun. So I'm gonna call it a night. Let's see if I can turn off some of these lights and make this. See how well this thing looks. With fewer lights. Well, it's starting to work out. Happier with the colors of the guys because they stand out a little bit better. Well, he looks a little pink. But that's okay. Where's my lid? Okay. So this is going to be it for today. I might stream before next week, depending how I'm feeling, more painting. So, if I'm able to paint, depends on how my arm's feeling. So, have fun. Love y'all. I am going to relax, eat some dinner, and I'll see y'all next time. Sunday, I'll be showing you how to make. I'll show a little one. I'll be showing you how to make one of these. If I have time, I'll show you the simpler one, like this one. And then the more, a little bit more complicated one to hold a few more brushes. That's what we'll be doing Sunday. Don't have birthdays to interrupt this time. So, see ya. Well, I guess I could set up my